I picked up your shirt this morning. I don't know why. I don't know why. Mr. Reynolds said to say hello. I started to cry. I started to cry. Every place we've ever walked and everywhere we talked, I miss you. You never leave my mind. So much of you is left. Unfinished conversations we used to have still speak to me, and I write you letters every day that I'll never send and you'll never see. All this wishful thinking gets me nowhere. I can't. I keep thinking that you'll be calling. Everyone says that it's all in my head, and I can't accept it yet. I'm not ready to just give in. I know that I can't live in this pain with these feelings of regret. I can't comprehend this and pretend like I don't.
To